Alright guys, we're here live.
High five.
High five. Behind the scenes. What we got going on, guys? Can swap, wow, chavos. Let me show you a little tour around. Boy squad right here, guys. What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today's the big day. I get the cam installed. Got my boy Andy helping me out.
Yes, sir.
Shit, wait, I feel like we're already halfway done.
Shit, we're basically halfway done. It's way. Get some new ones.
Yeah, they'll do.
Put it back on, fuck it.
Nah, fuck it, we'll get some new ones. Do they sell the gaskets by themselves?
Yeah.
And I gotta buy the whole water pump.
They didn't have fucking camshaft blue.
They didn't even have royal purple. So I got mobile one. But I know Andy's gonna say mobile one's better.
Nah, I use mobile one and everything.
For real? Yeah. I used to be mobile.
I'm not mobile. I don't have the lungs for
it. I'm abnormal. Huh?
Somebody spend that ball right there?
What you want me to spend? This one?
Yeah.
Let me know when you want me to stop, Daddy.
Go.
It's already tightened up right there. You think you're good?
Yeah.
It's moving, boy. What happened? Oh, the installer?
The installer. Well, actually, the installers are here, but... So I open the box and Andy comes out like a Pokeball.
Right? I choose you!
I choose you! Andy, torque that down!
Andres! Okay. Andres!
Andres!
Nobody pray for me! Give me that day for me! Listen, where's that little boat at? Where's that circle?
Hit it, Eric. Hit it, hit it, get it, get it, Eric. Get it, get it. Oh, sorry, that. Damn.
It's torque.
Like project torque?
Yeah, Thor had this one at one point.
I thought Thor had a hammer, right?
He had the hammer at first, and then it was Stormbreaker. Which was like the hammer.
That one.
Shut the fuck up.
Put it. Hell, and that's not coming up.
Why?
Too short, I told you.
You tilt it up, wait, they come.
Is it going to sit in the front?
There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Little razzle dazzle.
Sit in the front way. The nipple.
I seen them do it all the time like that.
See?
Just making me nervous. Loosen this
right here up real quick. We're gonna have to push it back. Tilt it, push it back.
The condenser?
Yeah, this.
Oh, yeah.
Right now.
The old cam?
The old cam, guys. What was that, the 228 cam you had?
Fuck it, let's land the new one. Lubricate that bitch up, let's
do it. Yeah, that's the new one right there. Stage 4.
What is it, a BTR, guys?
BTR. I'm on a budget, wait, I'm sorry.
Stage what, Thomas?
Stage 4.
Stage 4, guys. I'll let you, boy.
Get the top.
Yeah, Neto, you good with it.
Shit.
The guy they say not to worry about versus you.
Put it in the back.
No, tell me use the back. The cam that we take out.
We gotta put some lube on this.
Let me get the oil, eh?
Where to put? Oh, thank you, Andy.
It's a little bit, a little bit.
Amber said you're right fucking tonight.
He's like, later.
Oh.
The camera,
watch it, watch it. I go hold the thing up now.
All right. You sure you don't want no more bitches for $10? All right, wait, hold on, we're coming. Oh, fucked up, right? Bitches for $10. And I throw this monster away. You haven't finished it, wait. I'm gonna throw it away. All right, wait, I got it on my side. Oh, shit, my bad. Neto, you got that side? Sorry, I thought you had it, Neto.
Pick it up, Tommy, a little bit. Inside a little bit.
Right there, in the middle. There's something on the camera.
I think that's part of the camera.
No, it's like dust. There you go, you got it.
Alright.
I don't know. You know what that shit's mean.
We can put the radiator back down, right?
Yeah.
Alright, wait.
Let's go.
Yes, sir.
It's going back in, you see that? Fucking Andy's the man. And he's like, we're gonna get this bitch on before 10. It's almost 10 too. Hey, you know, we still gotta do the stall. What do you want? You wanna do that at my grandma's or you wanna do that at
your grandma? I'm gonna just have the transmission back.
So, guys, how you feel, Thomas?
I feel pretty badass.
Monster in the making.
I feel slow, Thomas.
Calling Ladybug out. Bang, bang.
Sound stupid over there, right?
I don't know what it is. When I first got the truck, the compressor stays on regardless if you have it on or off.
Have you tried taking off like the relay or the fuse?
Yeah, usually I take off the relay.
Damn it, boy. It's custom, right?
And then just leave the relay in there like that? You never know.
Damn it, boy. Make sure y'all like and subscribe, by the way, guys. I mean.
Hey, yo, shut the fuck up already, dude. Listen to the fuck up. I'm about to feed these cats real quick. Hey, y'all shut the fuck up already. Hey, bitches, y'all fucking hungry or what? Hey, eat up. Hey, you get some too. Oh, there you go. Just have the whole fucking thing. It's a couple of days later. I did get the truck back. The truck's cam. I didn't really get to vlog a lot because I had to help out Andy and shit install the cam. So let me show y'all what it's like. Well, I really didn't help him. I just was like a part runner. I was like, hey, you need this, you need that, you need this. And boom, boom, boom. I was helping him out real quick. All right. I'm about to turn it on right now. Before y'all motherfuckers talk shit, all I did was just a PCM tune. I mean, I don't know if that's what you call it, but like all I did was just take off the computer and take it to go get tuned. So it's not like it's a good, I mean, I'm not a professional at this shit, but it turns on, it stays on, but it is running a little rich. I did take it to Nelson's Performance. They did tell me to bring the truck back so they can like fix everything. They just said like it's not gonna be the perfect tune because like I still need the stall converter. I still need a lot of the other stuff to make the cam like to basically make the whole truck run right. But it does turn on, and let me show y'all real quick. Taking the truck for a little test drive. I didn't drive it on the way over here. My boy Andy did. Fuck my daily truck real quick. My little undercover. Move this little yonke out of the way so I can drive my truck. All right, it's time to hit the road. Try this motherfucker out. I'm already back home. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Like the video. If you didn't like the video, still like the fucking video. Don't be a bitch. Next week, I'm probably gonna be dropping off the truck at Raw Fabrication with Ruben to do the doghouse and do the 7-inch drop in the back. I mean, since I'm doing the doghouse, I don't know if I'm gonna do a 7 or go lower. I'm just gonna do 7 just for right now. Then I'll go from there. Then after I get it back from him, me and Andy are gonna do the lowering control arms. I bought a 4-inch drop control arms, if that's right. So we're gonna be doing that. So stay tuned. See y'all.